This is the new Bruce Street Bridges roundabout, under construction. This part of the road was built under the Kemble Line in the late 1980s. On to Kemble Drive. New blocks of flats. On to Steam Museum. On the way back, along Rodbourne Road. This is the main Bruce Street Bridges roundabout. No painted lanes on it yet, but it would probably be better to enter it on the left-hand one to move on to Rodbourne Road northbound in the future. Lots of people try to overtake cyclists in potentially hazardous locations without leaving enough space for them. Deliberately let this one go from the right-hand lay-by here.